Hello everyone, Social Coach Michael Knight here, and I want to give you a quick update regarding live in-person social skills training. It started up again, finally. It's been nearly 2 years since I've done live coaching, but we're finally starting up again, and especially Eastern Europe, as well as some select Western European cities, and in my home country, the United States. In the last year, I've been doing all online coaching, but now with finally some of you, I'm going to start the live coaching again, and I wanted to extend that invitation to the entire community. Now, the live coaching will be primarily taking place in Eastern Europe, but also there'll be options elsewhere. But the reason I really like Eastern Europe is I've lived in Europe myself for over 10 years now, and I've traveled pretty much everywhere, every country, and the cities that are actually the most open in the world right now are also the same cities that are some of my favorites, including Krakow, Poland, Belgrade, Serbia, Moscow, Russia, St. Petersburg. These cities are some of the most fun, exciting, interesting places to do live in-person coaching. And I've been all over the world, all over Europe, and these are still my favorites, and the option is now, the window is open, where live coaching can take place. So if you're interested in it, don't wait, we've already seen this year how quickly things can change. One moment, everything seems normal. The next moment, all the options are gone for 2 years. And right now there's a window open, and I hope you take advantage of it and join me on one of these trips. And don't worry, we're doing everything kosher. We're following all the local regulations and rules. And it just happens that the options are open now that we can do some trips. So if you're interested, I'll try to fit you into my schedule. Just fill out the application. Tell me specifically what you're interested in, the area of the world, where you're willing to travel, if you want it in your local country, and I'll tell you if that's an option. And I'll try to fit you in the next coming months when I'll be traveling again and doing live coaching. Now, a live coaching experience with me usually lasts somewhere between 3 and 7 days. Other people run similar programs. They might even call them a boot camp or something like that. But I like a much more holistic approach to the training. I like to make the whole experience feel much more natural, where you'll be going out in a new culture and meeting new people and have it to be an interesting adventure and overall interesting, not just focused on one thing, but much more expanded experience where your mind frame, especially if you've lived your whole life in one country, you haven't traveled so much, and your mind is really just locked into one single way of thinking because, hey, it's not your fault. That's all you've experienced. The great thing about doing one of these trips is it really takes you out of your comfort zone a little bit and it lets you experience new things. And those new experiences may be some things you like, some things you don't, but it opens your mind to different perspectives of what's possible. And that overall opening the mind is a really great part of bettering your social skills. Because when you see that certain things are like, oh, this is done this way here, and this is done this way there, it really opens your mind to the different possibilities, and you don't feel so trapped maybe as you currently do in your own life, where you're just living the same day over and over, kind of like Groundhog Day, nothing's changing, you don't think anything can change, you don't even see the possibilities. I want one of these trips to really open up your mind to all the possibilities that life has for you. Now imagine that you weren't going on some live social skills training trip, but you're just going on vacation. Well, in comparison to this, this is an amazing value offer. Because a lot of time, well, I want to go to a new country, but I don't know anyone there. None of my friends want to go. I don't even know where's good. I don't even know where in the country I should go out. There's an incredible value with traveling with someone who has been to these locations before and knows what to do, so you don't waste your time and energy. A lot of people, they'll like book an expensive vacation, but then they'll just get stuck in all the tourist traps doing all those things and really not have the real authentic, fun experience that they could do. And not only that, do for a much lower price if they knew what they're doing. Again, that's one of the great things with a lot of the cities where I'm planning to do this upcoming training is they're very cheap compared to Western standards. Not only that, but they're super fun. The people are really friendly. The women are completely beautiful. There's really like no downside to doing it. And not only are you going to get to experience all that like it's a vacation, you're also, in addition, getting all the social skills training every day. So the value proposition is amazing. I really hope you join me on my upcoming trips. Again, if you're interested, you can fill out an application, link to in the description below. I hope you'll join me on one of these great adventures that could be an experience of a lifetime. Until next time, ciao.